hassle to anybody around you. Been in a few wars, David Poison Coty. He's 27. Into this fight, he won the All African title in Accra last year. Danny Lopez is 25. Bit of replay there then. And these are Lopez's best punches coming up. Oh no, they weren't. In fact, they were Cozy's good right hander there. Around four then with a 10 seconds buzzer, getting the seconds out of the ring. Putting his punches together a lot better now, warmed up for the job. Judge Harry Gibbs there on the far side there. Fighters just moving past him now, probably. There he is on the left. Very pensive about it all. And they put him in a presidential suite for local hotel at by the time, so that didn't upset him too much.
Thank you.
there, but he leaves it a bit too late there, doesn't he, at the end of the round. Stepping up the pace quite a bit now. Punching very crisply indeed. Very well. He had a look round at David Cote for a round or two, didn't lose any composure, picked his punches well, and then went to work with the assurance of a real pro and, of course, a real champion. And Jose Solimane, the president of the World Boxing Council, coming in now to hand over the belt, which I must say never impressed me. Let's have a look at the replay then. And there go those right-handers. He's really in trouble at this stage, David Cote. That's going to be the end as he pins him on the ropes. And that's when the referee went in and said, that's enough. Well, that's a great win for one of the most popular managers in the fight business there, Jackie McCoy. He also manages the world welterweight champion Carlos Palomino, who went to England to fight Dave Green and John Stracy. So the presentation of the WBC belt, which I think is quite shabby, certainly compared to the Lord Lonsdale belt. And I even prefer the former American Ring magazine belt they gave to world champions. So to recap then, little Indian Red Lopez, six round stoppage of David Poison Cote.
The time, 1 minute, 18 seconds of the sixth round. The winner and still featherweight champion of the world, Danny Little Red Lopez.
Did they hurt you at all?